in the takeout, home grocery, and liquor business now.
Restaurants stepping up their game during COVID-19, offering alternative solutions to getting your groceries.
We'll get a customer that will order a nacho kit, one of our local burgers, you know, a roll of toilet paper, some sriracha sauce, and, you know, a veggie bag.
Local Public Eatery is one of many restaurants in Calgary now offering takeout service, as well as an online grocery store and liquor store. This is a way to push their supply and to keep their business alive during these unprecedented times.
What we have access to as far as quality of ingredients is you know, you can't match that in most grocery stores, especially nowadays, with one of those things where it's like, hey, we could actually service our community with these products.
Well, I think, I mean, the food service industry is desperate to find any sort of business, so I'm not surprised. Also, we have to keep in mind that a lot of the food industry is based on food service, servicing customers in a restaurant.
Dr. Sylvain Charlebois is a professor in management and agriculture at Dalhousie University. He says this can only help lessen the pressure on grocery stores who have been inundated with delivery orders.
Let's face it, right now, more than half of Canadians are trying to avoid the grocery store, and they're very fearful of going to places where there are a lot of people.
Charlebois says pop-up grocery stores like this are great, as long as the pricing is affordable and reasonable.
We've learned a lot through this experience, and like any tough situation, you come out of it stronger.
Now, local Nate is charging about $1 for a roll of toilet paper. Now throw in some fresh veggies, a meal kit, and even a ready-made burger. Well, it could be a one-stop shop. Or as Moore says, another way to support local businesses. In Calgary, Jackie Perez, City News.